We are following breaking news for you this morning out of West Palm Beach, where firefighters are on the scene of a house fire.
Tori Dunn just arrived on the scene on Roebuck Court. Tori, what do we know?
Paul and Felicia, you can probably see behind me the flashing lights. So firefighters as well as police officers are still here on the scene of this overnight house fire. Let's take you to the video so you can get a sense of what it was like when we first arrived here. Fire broke out just before 4 o'clock this morning. Fire crews on scene are telling us that it started in the attic in the house here. Luckily, no one was home at the time of the fire. But now investigators are trying to figure out what caused it, and police are now trying to figure out whether or not this was a suspicious fire. Of course, we'll bring you the latest to this story when that becomes available. We're live in West Palm Beach, Tori Dunn, WPBF 25 News.